Going to prepare a traditional Moroccan dish known as beef and acorn squash tagine. So now we're going to remove the tagine from the oven and add the chopped red onion to it on top of the acorn squash. You can see it's bubbling nicely now. And again, I like to disperse the onion evenly across the top so that all the flavors are melded. I don't mix it in, I just make sure that it's even. Now we'll put this back in the oven for about 20 minutes.